And this man right here, all the way from Sao Paulo, Brazil.